Through a lifetime spent in the pursuit of knowledge, one question consumed me. How did our world come to be? The Old Ones perished 1,000 years ago, triggering the extinction of all life. She showed me how it was reborn. A little outcast girl, ignorant of her own importance. Through her, I learned that life was only saved through a technological miracle. Zero Dawn. A terraforming system composed of 9 subordinate functions, each playing its part to reshape Earth from a barren rock to a lush landscape. Tended and protected by the machines. And with her, I learned the deepest secret of them all. The secret of her birth. That she is a clone of Elizabeth Subek, Zero Dawn's creator, born to prevent a new extinction. Driven by Hades, a malevolent AI, given sentience by a mysterious signal of unknown origin, and with a little help from me, she prevailed in a great battle at the city of Meridian, becoming a champion for all humankind. But as useful as she has been, now I must leave her behind. For as she strives to put right what Hades sundered, I have made a new discovery. One that heralds both destruction and opportunity.
I'm running out of time, Elizabeth. The land is dying. People are suffering. Soon, we'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia, the AI you designed to control the system. time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me, even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise. Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. But that one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. But you're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus? Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? All right, I got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started. These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
The focus helps you see the ones we need. There. Those plants by the stream should do the trick.
Bitter?
No, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Those ruins. That's where we need to go. I don't know who put these ropes here, but we can use the line to slide down. Sorry, had to go deal with something. You were talking about something before I left.
Find anything good?
A few supplies. It's hard to breathe around this stuff. It's peeling off. Dead skin. Is that how it spreads?
Ugh. I see a few ways down. What are we after, exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated. Noticed you're, traveling light these days.
Yeah, I, ran into some trouble on the way here. Lost a lot of my gear.
of the red growths here, too. Salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind. A lot of arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come
here? I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
Good thing we already picked up some Ridgewood. There's a ladder, but can't reach it from here.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock.
For you. By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission, the message I found. Didn't say. Only that. The backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. But then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that. The blight's not just poisoning plants. It's killing animals, too.
Then people will get sick, too. And starve.
We're not gonna let that happen.
Dead end, Aloy. Looks like a dead end.
Blight's infecting all the plants. It's changing them.
If it keeps spreading, nothing will grow.
That's why we have to fix it. Down this way. Get to the grass.
Never seen one of those before.
Me neither. Dead machines have it on alert.
How do you want to handle it?
The focus can help us. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay.
Give it a second. Okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it. I'm ready.
Okay, concentrate.
Another one's coming. How does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of. So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. The Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city. And I set out to find you. Someone shot this machine too.